Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Pete. Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precinct fast and get to Harlem. Were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
If I ever see change.
Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better.
Gear needed to respond to a violent disturbance. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy. Officers are under fire from snipers. Report came in to Gracie Mansion. Over.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. Oh, four more of these. Not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? How did they even get that thing attached? And it can't be easy to fly like that. Are they trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Okay, Yuri. Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!